every once in a while you need to shave, or maybe every day. The most common type of razor which is used today is a cartridge razor, which I absolutely hate. The reason I hate the cartridge razor is because, number one, they're expensive. Number two, they're only good if you shave every day, or if you are someone like me who shaves after 3 to 4 days, cartridge razor really struggle. Number three, razor burns. Maybe not when they are new out of the pack, but after 2 to 3 uses, they are a bit torture to your skin because the blade gets dulled and they pull the hair, which irritates the skin due to the presence of the multiple blades. Number four, they are not at all environmental friendly because of the plastic. And importantly, they are directly dumped into the garbage because there is a lot of pain in separating the plastic and the metal part, hence most is not recycled, which contributes to the landfills. I personally started with a cartridge razor, but soon I switched to a single blade safety razor and have been using this ever since. It is a simple equipment in which a mostly double-edged or sometimes a single-edged blade is fixed and then shaved with. The replacement blades are really inexpensive and cost less than 3 rupees per blade. I have been using this metal safety razor for almost 5 to 6 years and it's been working great. But seeing many 3D printed versions online, we decided to make our own in Fusion 360. This razor is inspired by a Thingiverse file which will be down in the description. The top part is taken from an existing design, but the handle is totally redesigned. We made some substantial changes in the handle and made it thicker. Once the file is designed in Fusion 360, it is converted to a .stl file which is then sliced in a slicer software. For slicing, we have used Cura. Once the model is sliced, we start the print. So at first we used PLA to print the part, but as you can see, the bottom part of the top hold broke off because PLA is not a suitable material for this print. So after that, we switched the material to ABS, which worked out to be great, and as you can see, the material is really strong. To assemble the razor, dismantle it, take a double edged blade, place the blade in the top part of the razor, place the bottom comb, screw the handle. So when you put the blade in the razor and you assemble it, this is what it looks like. So we have assembled the razor, now we'll see how good it shaves. So it works well, it gave me a pretty decent shave. It's not as good as my metal razor, but it's still a decent quality razor. It is something I would definitely use again. It needs a bit of weight to it, but it's still a great razor. And if you are looking for a stronger print, we would recommend you to use nylon for printing it. So if you are currently using a cartridge razor, I would highly recommend you to shift to a single blade razor. Overall, safety razors are great. It gives a great shape and it also has a much less impact on the environment as compared to the cartridge razors. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you want your part to be 3D printed, there will be a link down in the description. If you like 3D printing and if you want to watch more such 3D printing related content, please subscribe to our channel. Like the video, share it. Thank you for watching.